Hi my realist gal dem and man dem. Welcome back to my channel, Realist D. So today I'm doing a Valentine's Day pinkish makeup look. I really hope you enjoy it. If you want to see how I created all of this, make sure you stay tuned. So to start off my look, I'm gonna go with my as usual Revolution Pro Pore Primer, guys. You know the deal. And put this all over my face.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking.
Right, don't watch my hair. It's a bit dodgy today, but that's not what this video is about. So let's carry on. I then do my favorite part, my eyebrows. So I just I then use a spoolie and just tidy up my brows. Just tidy them up for you guys. I then go with my Revolution Brow Gel and I copy the shape of my eyebrows and follow it around. I'm just going to do that for you now. This eyebrow always gives me fucking trouble. Motherfucker. Where's my palette? Oh, come on. Where's my bloody palette? Oh, come on. Oh, get out of here, mate. Where's the palette gone? Where's my palette gone? Oh, I couldn't find the makeup. I then go with my HD concealer palette from Revolution again. And I'm going to use this colour here for my shaping my brows. So let's get on with that. Remember to like, subscribe and share. Now that my eyebrows now that my eyebrows are done, I'm just gonna blend this in. Now that I'm going in with my NYX base, you know I love this, to base my eyes for my shadow. I'm going to put it all over my base. I don't do it neatly, guys. I just do it all messy because, to be fair, I don't really... It's a base, isn't it? Like, it's a cream base, so it doesn't have to be neat. I also like to put a little bit of it, like sometimes when my eyes look really dark, because I don't sleep well sometimes, so that's the best. You guys wait, just go and not do makeup. It still look good in my pics. No problem. I'm going for like a smoky reddish pinkish look. So I'm going to go in with, my base colour is going to be from my NYX palette, and I'm going to use a fluffy brush. I'm going to go in with this dark red colour right here, all over. It's got a bit of gold glitter tones to it too, which is really good. Now I'm ready to rumble. So I've started to take my eye now. I'm gonna put this in the outer corners and basically all over my lid. I've never done this look before. I'm literally deciding how I want it to look whilst I'm on camera. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Let me know, honestly. Do you think it's good? Do you think it's shit? Should I add something else? Should I put something else? Like, let a girl know. Like, my YouTube channel is realistic because this is how, like, if you're not a makeup artist and you're not like a really good at makeup, these are easy tricks that you can use to make it look slayed. So now I'm gonna use this brush and go in with the pinky color across the top. Yes, I said it, across the top. Look at that pink. Oh, it's gorgeous. And subscribe. Jesus, what's going on? Do you get some subscribers out here? Shit. Subscribe, motherfucker. Subscribe. For some reason, this eye shapes so nice. This eye is like, so annoying. I'm gonna go with a different brush. This kind of brush is a bit angled, as you can see. And I'm just gonna put some orange. I feel like I want some, I don't know why, I feel like I want something coral. I don't know. Orange, should I do orange? Ooh. I always do purple. I'm gonna try and stay away from purple today. Let's do orange. I'm gonna use this orange right at the end here. Like, it's very orange. Oh, that looks gorgeous. Oh, wow. This might be my best makeup look yet. I'm gonna strip an eye. I wanna do it like that eye. I'm gonna go in with this trusty thing over here. You guys know I love this shit. This is my jam. Like, this gets me going every night, every day, every night, every night, every day, every night, every night, every day, every night. Yeah, let's go straight into the cut crease, guys. So now I'm gonna do a cut crease. Okay, I hope I get this right, because I can't lie to you guys, I cannot cut crease to save my life. Like, I've tried the methods that everyone does and it just doesn't work. So let's see if it works today. So I'm gonna cut crease the hell out of this. So they say you gotta put it like, do it with me guys, like here, and look up, tells you where it's gonna cut. Oh, it cuts off all the orange though. You know what, let's just follow. Oh my god, it looks decent. It looks decent, you know? Alright, now we're trying to do the other eye. Cut crease. I'm gonna have now blend in with the same brush, some of that red that I first used. Hello? I'm good, what's up?
Watch it, babe. If you like, you can touch it, babe. Do you? You won't touch it, babe. Grab a hold, don't let go. Let me know that you're ready.
So next I'm going to use this glitter primer and put glitter on my lashes. Oh my god, my battery's gonna die, no. So now I'm gonna, I put the primer on and I'm gonna use this pink glitter from NYX Glitter. Yes, honey. It's so cute. I'll use my fingers to dab it on quick time. Next, I use my Rimmel Scandal Eyes Eyeliner to line my eyes up. And the tape helps keep it looking fresh.
I do it like it's my profession. I gotta make a confession. I'm proud of all this space. Baby, you put it in your face. By the way, if you need a personal trainer or a therapist, I can be a piece of sunshine, inner peace, entertainer. Anything else that you may read between the lines, you and I create.
Well, my camera decided to die, so I had to charge the battery, and while I was charging it, I did my full face. So you girls can go ahead and do your full face. I'm going to use these lashes because these ones I love. They're like spider leg lashes. Amazing, right? Yeah. So I don't remember where I got them from. But it's AliExpress. So they sell loads of these like mink eyelashes and they're beautiful. So yeah, so and I also use this hair body glue for eyelash glue because it lasts all day and all night, honey. So your man won't know that your lashes are fake because they're not gonna fall off. Rock hard, rock steady, rock hard, rock steady, rock hard, rock steady. Don't you know that? This is why. Oh, went in my eye. The glue went in my eye, I can feel it, oh my god. Oh shit, okay. So the glue went in my eye, like this eye, and basically, this is why I do not recommend use bonding glue because I don't want no one to come to me with no lawyers to tell me that I told them to use it on YouTube and their eyes now blind. It is literally at your own personal discretion. My friend Tanya, my sister in Tanya taught me. She used to do lashes all the time and she taught me to use bonding glue because it lasts all day. So that's why I use it. I also use Duo if sometimes I can't find my bonding glue or, you know, I'm just want something that's different. I'll use Duo, but bonding glue is the one, but I need to wipe my eye right now, so be right back. So I'm gonna do my lash line. I'm gonna go in with the Ultimate palette again, the same pinkish color on my base, my lash line. So I'm using this old school Revolution Pro palette, right? Of Golden Sugar, because Golden Sugar, that shit lasts. I've had this for years. I don't care. I've had this for years. My battery's gonna die. Crap, let me carry this on. Oh my god, where's my brush for Gold Sugar? Oh no. Battery's gonna die. Pause. So I'm gonna use Gold Sugar palette and I'm gonna use the rose gold colour here. And I'm gonna do my, I can't find my brush for it, so I'm gonna do this for my highlighter. I'm also gonna put it in the corner of my eyes. Sorry if I'm rushing, guys, but my camera's gonna die. My nose. Corner of my eyes. I use my fingers for this because it's just easy. My lip. Nearly done. Use this AliExpress pencil liner in this color. I don't know, I've had it for years. To be honest, I don't use lip gloss a lot, so they last me long. So I'm gonna just put it on my lips. And now I'm going in with my NYX Liquid Suede. I did a haul on these the other day, or ages ago. You can check out the video here. And in the haul, I try and order colours. So I'm going with this bright pink. Bright pink. And see how it blends in. Let's see. Oh, that's neon. Oh no. That's too pink. Nope, that's too pink. No, I'm gonna use this kind of dark red color because this is what I was originally gonna do my eyes red, but it came out pink. I'm gonna mix it in. Kind of darkened it a little bit. Okay, yo, this is different. Not bad. Hi guys, so this is the finished look. My camera died again, so I had to let it charge. Whilst it was charging, my eyes started watering, my makeup started coming off. But this is really steep, so you're gonna see how it really looks. This is how makeup does to you guys. This is what makeup does to us as women. Luckily, I have nowhere to go. But if I was going out, I'd be so pissed right now. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this quick. I guess it's Valentine's Day pinkish look, you know, it looks pinky. I hope you enjoyed it, and make sure you like, subscribe and share, comment. Like, you guys don't understand how much comments mean to me. Like, even if it's criticism, if it's gonna help me develop and be better, give it to me, baby. I have a thick skin, okay? So I'm feeling very Essexy with this look right now. I'm probably gonna post stuff on Insta, like, you know. So yeah, so this is the final look. So thanks for watching, guys. I feel kind of cute. I like this look. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it on Valentine's Day, but I guess I have to surprise my